Flash flood emergency for McDowell, Mitchell, and Yancey counties including Little Switzerland. The National Weather Service in Greenville-Spartanburg has issued a flash flood warning for Mitchell County in western North Carolina, McDowell County in western North Carolina, Yancey County in western North Carolina, until 1:45 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. At 8:45 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, flash flooding was reported in McDowell, Mitchell, and Yancey counties. One report came in from McDowell County, near Little Switzerland, that up to 6 to 8 inches of rain had fallen. This is a flash flood emergency for McDowell, Mitchell, and Yancey counties. Some locations that will experience flooding include Little Switzerland, Marion, West Marion, Spruce Pine, and Bakersville. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most flood deaths occur in vehicles. This is a flash flood emergency for McDowell, Mitchell, and Yancey counties. Repeating, a flash flood warning has been issued until 1:45 a.m. Eastern Standard Time for the following counties. In North Carolina, McDowell, Mitchell, and Yancey,